This is actually the only year that we can do both, and it's really exciting.
It's boring if you don't want to come.
Harley, okay, are you standing? Do you see the tower? Okay, look to the left of the tower, and the field to the very far left in the front is where we are. So, like, we're the very far left as you could go. And there's an under... Hello, can you hear me? Okay, we'll come to where I am.
Yes.
Closer side to the park. Hi. Is Vicky number 7?
No, he's number
11. Okay, the far left back there.
Oh, he's number 2.
Where are those girls?
He's number 2.
Walk back towards where the car is. We're on the top side of the field, ready for it. Why? We're under a huge undercover and you can watch your brothers play. Do you understand where we are? That's it, Kento! Corner kick, Mike. Come on, Mikey. Okay, calling me. Here, Marley, just jump over the fence. You can sit right here. Oh my God.
Did you jump over the fence?
Yes. Here, give me your phone. Give me your cup. Your athleticism is obviously going to show right now. Put your foot on the bot back of there. Hold on to the pole behind you. There you go. Marley, come here. See, isn't this better?
No. Look it, I got to work.
Look at what the shoes are. Okay, Mikey's there. Look, number 9. Go, Mike! Go, Mikey! One of them's number 9 and the other one's number 10. Yeah, he's only 2005, too.
Wow.
it's so boring being in the bus.
I think this is gonna blow up.
That was such an interesting It was like a two-legged.
My daughter and my son are both.
Yeah.
They have three or four.
After short, you took them off? Keep on going, Tyler! Follow your run!
Excuse me. You guys aren't supposed to be in here. If you're part of this team, it's fine. But if you're not, you need to be on the other side of the fence.
What do you mean by part of the team? Like parents watching?
Players.
Yeah.
And coaches.
Okay.
If you're not a player or a coach, you need to be on the other side of the fence.
Even with the rain.
Yeah. Sorry.
I'm part of the team. I'm an assistant
coach. Yeah, I'm a video coach.
That's so mean.
Mom, you can't jump the fence. Don't even try.
It's just slippery. I'm not going to help. Marley! Oh, look, she's listening to music.
What is the matter with her? She can't hear me?
Both guys try, guys. You guys want to go in the car? You guys want to go in the car?
No,
no way. What tent?
Oh my god, where's your mom's umbrella?
Does it really know you're not professional that you can't sit here? Has Christopher even touched the ball?
Yes.
Mom, Vicky?
Really? He's just not playing hard. Lackadaisical.
Right.
Today I'm under the
Finally, go to this side of the field for once.
I don't even know how to do this.
Oh, yeah, it's tough, and there's so many. Oh,
I'm the same. Oh, good job.
Pressure! Where's the support?
Look at Christopher. Look at the way Christopher's standing. Flat-footed, hands on his hip. Is that ready to play? Again, they just give it away.
Good job. Let's go now. Let's get one your way. Come on, let's get a good cross.
That's a really good ball. Let's go.
Another one, another one. Come on, get ahead to it! Get ahead to it!
Go, Diana!
Or do like a bicycle or something. It's a good ball!
In this league, that's not a rule. At this level, it's not a rule. I'm pretty sure that they could pass to their own keeper in this.
Yeah, it was.
Come on, Manajaka.
In general, that's obviously. Well, he takes Christopher out over the corner bit.
We have no width. Everybody's just on like the left side of the field. Except for that guy who's off side.
Yeah.
He's way off side.
He wants to score.
Yeah, they do. U11 is off side. Our team got off side. You're off side, buddy.
You're offside, Adriano. You're offside.
March. Oh, I just put you offside.
Mark up.
This guy's a good kid.
Oh my God.
Go for a run, Chris.
So what a little effort does.
We're three. It's like 25 minutes in.
Oh, for crying out loud. He just got on.
Let's go, Vicky.
Come on, Mickey!
I think
before playing at this field.
It's not running. Like,
well, we were sitting in here, and then we got ousted. Five three. We're down two goals, but you know, there could be a bit more effort and
not even know.
Actually, when people would ask me, they'd be like, oh, what happened to her? Like, oh, no.
Nice.
Good shot! Oh!
Oh, nice. 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 Nice.
just serve it.
That was a nice step.
Yeah.
He was asking. He can shoot that. I'm sure he's probably taller. He's like 5'2". He's short. Don't be stupid. Play short. Thank you. Get it in! Oh my god.
He's shooting from that.
Pressure!
Did you need a condom besides the 2-1-1 game? That was not interesting.
That was really interesting.
Shoot!
Mikey, you gotta play hard. Let's go. Now he figures it out. Christopher, come on.
Let's go, White! No. Mark, somebody, everybody has to have a man! Come on, Vicky, grab a man! Out! Out!
Come on, Vicky! Oh, you guys!
Good job, Tyler!
Vicky, play the game!
Go! What the hell am I doing? I'm watching the game instead of videotaping it.
Vicky, get 13! Vicky, 13! You just stand behind you!
Make a check!
His foot was off the ground.
11! Come on, Vicky!
Pressure!
Hit it!
brought no umbrella and no jacket.
How long did you keep yourself? Well, we were prepared for the cabin.
Yeah. You were in one. Oh my God, look at it, it's gotten worse. Don't do the same play with the kids over there now. Why isn't anyone in the box?
Come on, Vicky!
No, Sam's game's almost over. He can't do it for less than a minute.
Did you say no?
Yeah, he said yes. This is the final play for the win.
Big cross.
Oh.
Oh my God, behind us. Yes.